She was working hard at a New York job making dough, but it made her blue. One day, she was crying a lot, and so she decided to move to West Covina, California. Brand new pals, new career. It happens to be where Josh lives. And that's exactly why she's here.
She's a crazy ex-girlfriend.
What? No, she's not.
She's a crazy ex-girlfriend.
That's a sexist term, Scott.
She's a crazy ex-girlfriend.
Okay, just stop talking for a second.
She's so broken inside.
The situation is a lot more nuanced than that.
C-R-A-C-Y.
I know how to spell Scott.
She's a crazy ex-girlfriend.